everyone. A lot of choreographers have been doing retro dances, reviewing them. Retro dances are some very old, very popular past dances. So I've been going through those, and I have a lot of all-time favorites. And this next dance is one of my all-time favorites from January 2012, and it's called Without Fire, and it's choreographed by Carl Harry Winston. It's a 64-count, four-wall, intermediate-level line dance. It has one restart on wall five. So, your weight is on your left foot. You're going to step forward on the diagonal to 1-1-30. Forward, cross, back, side, straighten back up to 12. Cross, quarter right, point out at the side to your left. Second pattern, turning to your left. Quarter, quarter left, behind, quarter right. Step half right, facing nine, and then a shuffle half. Shuffle half, and you're back at 3 o'clock. Third pattern, back, sweep, rock back, recover, shuffle forward. Your fourth pattern, shuffle forward, recover, half right, step, quarter, cross. And your body is facing the diagonal. You're going to step to the side, side, cross kick, step back, touch back, side, cross kick, step back, touch back. You're going to straighten up to your 12 o'clock with a side, hold, ball side, touch left, side, hold, ball side, scuff. A jazz box quarter right with a touch. Jazz box quarter right, touch, and then a rolling turn to your left with a touch. Quarter, half, quarter, touch. Last 8 counts of the dance. Shuffle to the right, rock back, recover. Shuffle to the left, rock back, recover. And that is the dance. Let's take it one more time from the top. Begin. Side, cross, back, side, cross, quarter, quarter, point. Quarter left, behind, quarter right. Step half right and a shuffle half. Back sweep left, back sweep right. Rock back, recover, shuffle forward. Shuffle forward, rock, recover, half. Step, quarter, cross. You're on a diagonal. Side cross kick, step back, touch back. Side cross kick, step back, touch back. Eighth of a turn to 12. Side hold, ball side, touch left. Side hold, ball side, scuff. Jazz quarter right touch, jazz box, quarter touch, quarter half, quarter touch. Shuffle right, rock back, recover, shuffle left, back, recover. New wall, stepping forward on the diagonal jazz box. Forward, cross, back, eighth, cross, quarter right, point left. Turning to your left, quarter, behind, quarter right, step, half turn, triple half, you're facing six. Back sweep left, back sweep right, rock back, recover, shuffle forward. Shuffle forward, rock, recover, half, step, quarter, cross. You're facing a diagonal, 4-4-30. Side crest kick, back, touch back. Side crest kick, back, touch back. You're going to straighten up onto three with an eight. Hold, ball, side, touch. Side, hold, ball, side, scuff. Jazz box, quarter right, touch. Jazz, quarter with a touch. Quarter, half, quarter, touch. Shuffle to the right, rock back, recover. Shuffle left, back, recover. Back wall, stepping forward on the diagonal. Forward, cross, back, side, cross, quarter right, point left. Quarter left, behind, quarter right, step half, shuffle half. You're facing 9 o'clock. Back sweep left, back sweep right, rock back, recover, shuffle forward. Shuffle forward, rock, recover, half, step, quarter, cross. You're facing 7:30. Step side, crush kick, back, touch back, step side, crush kick, step back, touch back. Straighten up to your 6 o'clock with an 8. Hold both side, touch left, side, hold both side, scuff. Jazz box, quarter right to 9 with a tuck. Jazz box, quarter tuck, quarter half, quarter tuck. Shuffle right, rock back, recover. Shuffle left, back, recover. Let's do the fourth wall by the numbers, and I'm going to try to bring it up to the tempo of the dance. Begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, hold 2 and 3, 4, 5, hold 6 and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. And that is the dance. Okay, you went around the room. You're back to 12 o'clock. You have the restart on wall 5. You're dropping the last two patterns of the dance. So you had just finished doing the step kick back, and it's the next pattern where you're doing a hold both side, cut side, hold both side. And rather than the scuff, you're going to do the cut and then restart the dance. So that's the point of restart. So let's do the fifth wall and do the first 8 on the restart. Begin. 8, cross, back, side, cross, quarter, quarter point. Quarter, quarter, behind, quarter, step, half, shuffle, half. Back, sweep, back, sweep, back, recover, shuffle, forward. Shuffle, forward, rock, recover, half, step, quarter, cross. You're on a diagonal. Side, crush, kick, back, touch. Side, crush, kick, back, touch. Side, hold, bar, side, touch, side.